Today I got delivered this huge box from Poland, and this is my new crash bars for my Honda Varadero 1000. So far it looks very good. Now it's time to open and later to install. So now it's time to take my Leatherman and to have a look what is inside. Open all of these films. Leatherman is the best thing to open it. In the description it was written that it comes with everything you need for installation. Let's see. So it comes from Poland, from Polish company. From company called Heat. So I hope it's good. I need to change them because after my collapse in Kazakhstan between Baineo and Uzbekistan border, I think many of riders know this road.
Nice!
And those crash bars from Gear, which what I had, they needed to be replaced because I don't have any other option to repair it. Fortunately, my speed, it was approximately 30 kilometers per hour, and they're totally broken, totally. So I don't trust Gear anymore, and it's more expensive, and I don't trust Givi anymore because it looks like it's just nicely advertised product, but the quality is not good. Not just like whiskey Jack Daniels, if you know what I mean. Advertised, but it is shit. Or Norwegian salmon, also nicely advertised product, but it is shit. Okay, it's time to open and have a look what is inside. And it was approximately 130 euro instead of 180 euro for Givi. So I want to try it. Okay. Installation guide. And Polish English languages. Fantastic. Bolts and screws. What is this? Some kind of strange. I don't even know, but we'll find out. So much plastic here. Jeez. This is what's gonna be fixed under the front lights. Looks very good and it's heavy and feels like very solid. That's nice, I like it. Really like it. So, okay, let's have a look at the crash bar itself. Jesus. dangerous, this plastic everywhere. But it's not gonna go to the ocean, believe me, I promise. It's crash bar itself, so it's a right side. Looks very good. Very good, and it's quite heavy. It's probably quite solid. Here is company logo. Heat looks cool, and I really like it so far. Now it's time to go outside and install it. Looks good, I like. Quite white. It's not gonna hurt my feet. No. Comfort sitting. So it must be working. And one thing that I don't like is this connection tube. This connecting tube. I don't know. That feels okay, but I don't know. So how well they are, how good they are, I don't know. Crash will show, so hopefully never. That's it. Thank you very much for watching. Wish you well.